Now then, let's sort out all of the information we've obtained so far.
Yeah. Good idea.
Let's start with where we are. We know that this world is highly unstable in terms of both space and time. Day turns to night in an instant, and our location is subject to change without any provocation. The latter case isn't merely a matter of our perception. My persona sensed the same result.
It's like this world is full of cracks. Brings back memories, huh?
It's hard to look at this place and not think of Tartarus, that's for sure. For better or worse, though, we've yet to run into any threats on the level of shadows.
Problem is, we haven't run into any reliable clues either.
Right, which leads us to our second concern. The voice that's acting as our facilitator.
If she's the mastermind, I have no idea what she's after. Stamp collecting and orienteering go together like peaches and gravy.
That's the question, isn't it? I'd argue that her very existence just makes this world that much more mysterious. She doesn't pose an immediate threat, nor is she demanding anything unreasonable. She just wants us to go through the motions of her stamp rally. It's as if that is her ultimate goal.
Either way, I think it's too soon to come to any sort of conclusion about her.
Agreed. We simply don't have enough information right now. This mystery will have to wait until later. Finally, our third concern.
The contestants.
Yes, based on what the voice has been saying, it seems that we're far from the only people roped into this stamp nonsense. I suggest we locate them, exchange information, and ideally form a friendly relationship with them so we can get out of this place together.
Assuming they have any intention of doing the same.
No need to be cynical. Not every person we meet will be an enemy. By the way, Akihiko.
What's up?
What are you doing?
Pull-ups, obviously. Want to join me? It's a good way to clear your head.
I'll pass. Why don't you give your body a break for once? This world is a mysterious, possibly dangerous place. There's no telling when a threat might appear.
That's exactly why I'm doing this. I won't stand a chance if my body's not warmed up when the time comes.
Akihiko, I suggest you look up the word moderation.
Belay that order!
What?
Everything you see before you is a battlefield. You can't slack on your training for so much as a moment. Such is the duty of an Imperial soldier.
Aw, this guy gets it.
Forgive me, but may I assume that you're also a contestant in this orienteering competition?
I'm sorry, ma'am. It's just when I see someone training, I couldn't help myself. My name is Akatsuki, and as you surmised, I too am part of this orienteering event.
Akatsuki Dono, it is a pleasure. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Mitsuru Kirijo, and this is Akihiko Sanada. We're contestants as well.
Kirijo and Sanada, duly noted.
Akatsuki Dono, if you'll allow me to cut to the chase, we would like...
you to help us get shredded!
To exchange information with... Akihiko, what's wrong with you?
Shredded? Are you asking me if I'd like to engage you in a mock battle?
That's right. What you said about the world being a battlefield really struck a chord with me. You were right. I can't slack off even for a second. And the only way to really be mentally prepared for battle is to go toe-to-toe with a real-life opponent.
I see. And you want me to be yours?
Bingo. And looking at you, I think you're more than up to the task. Even with my rookie eyes, I can see that you've got some real power hidden inside you.
Are you sure about this, Akihiko? Do you seriously intend on getting into a punch-out with the first person you meet from another world? You'll have to forgive him, Akatsuki Dono.
Very well. I accept your challenge.
You're kidding me.
I was feeling a little rusty anyway. It would do me good to see what you're capable of. Come, Kirijo, Sonata. Just know now that I do not pull my punches.
That's what I like to hear.
Get ready! Get ready! Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Uppercut! Go! Body! Chopper! Body! Go down! You're done! Uppercut! Get lost! Caesar! Yes! Caesar! Straight! Rush!
That can't be all!
Go down!
Finish!
Death!
Impressive. You're both remarkably capable fighters.
Likewise. You actually made this a meaningful use of my time.
Investigation would have done that too. Akatsuki-dono, getting back on track, I'd like to exchange... Huh? Are you okay?
This energy... It can't be... No, there's no mistaking it. It's here. But how?
Akatsuki-dono, what are you talking about?
Kirijo, Sonata, I'm sorry, but I must take my leave.
What? Wait, at least tell me what's here!
Farewell.
And away he and his information go.
Man, that guy was great. You sure don't run into folks that tough every day. It just reminds me how much higher I have to climb. There's always someone better out there, right, Mitsuru?
I swear, this is no time to be impressed. We need to go after him, Akihiko. It's better than just sitting around here waiting for someone else to show up.